Jimmy Harris, 29 years old, beautiful, next top model material. By the way, I'm a HR in a company, and that means I meet a lot of people. People, different kind of people. Nothing so special, right? Even if I met a lot of people, it seems that I never ever did meet the one who will hold my heart, who will hold my hand while walking, and tell me how pretty am I every day. Sad life. Yes, I'm no boyfriend since birth. Injustice for my beautiful face. But who knows? Maybe I'll meet him today.
Ma'am, shall I call the next applicant?
Oh my God! Common sense, Mr. Katari!
Sorry, ma'am.
Here you go.
What is wrong with me? I must not lose my voice. I need to show authority.
I must go somewhere.
You must stay here until I get back. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Am I not beautiful? 29 years? 29 years? Not a single man ever had loved me. I must be cursed. I always rode jeepneys to work and home, but not one had been captivated by my face.
Awesome, so refreshing. So, you
know
what? This color to me, okay? Can you see that to you?
Yeah!
I heard you were working in this place.
Yeah, really. How are you?
Oh, well, still beautiful,
wow.
Sexy, and gorgeous.
Oh,
well,
nice.
Anyway, meet my boy, Kendry.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. What brings you here?
Oh, well, I was hired as project developer. Enough about me. Are you married and a boyfriend?
What would I say?
Come on.
Yes!
My goodness!
Yeah.
Congratulations,
oh,
Kimmy!
Thank you!
So, let us sit with you so we can catch up.
Go!
Oh my goodness, how are you?
Okay.
Do you have a boyfriend? I know you have a boyfriend.
Oh yes, I have. Of course.
Where are you from? Oh. Are you still a virgin?
Wow! Oh my god!
Well,
oh my god, you're
not still a virgin.
So we can catch up with your boy.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab my phone. Yes, baby. I miss you, baby. I love you, baby. Oh, how are you doing, baby?
Oh my goodness.
Don't tell me you don't have a boyfriend. So sad, girl.
And like me, like Henry.
That's me.
Yeah.
All my batchmates and friends have babies on their own, and I'm still single. I'm not blaming my family for this. Being born in a common family, with no father and a sick mother to look out for, I needed to be the breadwinner. After college, I supported my siblings, my nieces, so I didn't put love as my priority. But now, all of them already finished their school, and mother is now well. I have been a good daughter, sister, and aunt. Please, Lord, please show me the man I will love forever, if there is forever.
Kim, are you all right? You've been looking crazy for the last past 5 minutes.
Yes. I'm gonna head back. I'm seeing you, Ken and Robby. Bye.
Like, goodness, so free.
Are you done filling up the signing document?
Yes, ma'am.
You fixed it? OMG! Thank you so much! It was a gift to me. Please, take a seat. I'm gonna interview you.
You're welcome, ma'am.
So, you're a high school graduate and a carpenter for a living. I'm impressed! Your clothes are ironed, they say. You got to dress to impress. Well done. So, where are your company?
I heard these days from my friend at the PR. I still got money. ACB gets me my call, but I need to have a job. My money won't last long. My team left me, and in carpentry, you can be an alone man, doing all the sewing, the planning. I need to have a team.
You're kind of a talker, I see. Well, since you're a carpenter, I will offer you a job in our woodcraft section. You will work 3 times a week, from 2:50 to 4 o'clock. This job isn't permanent, so we're going to look at your skills. The foreman will see if you are fit for our example job.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Hi, ma'am.
Can I talk to you?
Sure.
So, how is Mr. Park doing?
He comes on Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. He's doing fine. He works hard. And a good luck.
Glad to hear that. And how much is salary?
It's 300 per day, 900 a week, and 3,600 per month.
So low! Make it 350 per day, 1,150 per week, and 4,050 a month.
Sure, you're the boss of me.
Ato, you're the best foreman ever. Thank you so much.
But I'm only the foreman in this company.
Oh, I see.
You're so silly.
Sorry. I'm tired. God.
Oh, Miss Viharas.
Thank God you're here. Ato told me I must say thank you. That 50 pesos raise is amazing.
No, it's only 50 pesos. No need to thank me. You earned it.
But you spoke for me. Thank you very much. I don't need it badly as the rest. The way you look at me, you would know. I still got no wife.
Yes! He has no wife! Single and ready to mingle!
I would do it for anyone!
Thank you very much.
It's fine. By the way, I must get home. See you tomorrow, I guess. Bye!
Thank you, ma'am.
Where are we? I know. I rode the red jeepney. It's never happened before. To me? Getting lost?
I don't know. The jeepney driver took detours because of the traffic jam.
Madam! Where are we? Are we lost? The house and Alice here looks creepy.
I'm sorry. But I need to take a detour to avoid the traffic and to refill gas. I promise to take you back to the right road.
You better be!
Manong! Para! Manong! I know this road! I'm going down. Bye, Abba! See you tomorrow!
Bye, Ms. Canaris! Remember, our company will take you tomorrow.
Yes, thank you! Right. There is an outing tomorrow. You must prepare. Wait. You never get lost. Never. Maybe it is because of him. I always think of him. I always hear his voice. I must be going crazy. But it feels good.
Thank you.
just in my Motorola and I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in flat flats, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball in the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture. Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie?
It makes me feel like nobody else. Nobody else.
I got no rules, I
count. I got no rules, I count.
Susie, pick some more.
What a nice day to have a company outing.
Yeah.
Hey, Jimmy K, look at those hot boys.
Ooh. Stop it. How many times I told you call me Kim?
Just Kim. We're not in the office anyways.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, Kim. We are not in the office right now.
Very good. So many opas.
Stop it, Robbie. Don't you have a boyfriend?
Oh.
Look.
He's right there.
Hey, Kim. I'm going to the street.
Bye.
Bye,
bye
girls.
Bye,
Kim. Bye.
Hancho, Quavo, yeah.
You know I've been taking some time and I've been keeping to myself. I had my eyes upon the prize, ain't watching anybody else.
Nice weather, isn't it?
Yeah, nice weather for an outing.
Why aren't you swimming? The weather is nice.
It's not that, I won't swim. It's just that I can.
Oh, really? Luckily, I'm the best swimmer around. I can teach you how to swim for free.
Okay, I'm just going to get something.
Okay.
Why? What's your feeling?
Nothing. Let's do more.
Okay, come on!
Okay,
thank you.
you, JB, for the lesson. See you later.
Okay, no
bye.
It's been a week since I last saw him. I wonder if he's okay. I will never forget the company out there.
Thank you. sorry, but we must stop. There must be an accident. It takes art to fix it.
It's not fair!
I can do things, sorry.
Siyempre!
I'm sorry if it's thought that I lied. I don't want to lie to you.
You could have said something!
That's why I'm saying I'm sorry. How many times do I have to apologize to you? Just to forgive me.
Is this love I've been waiting for? With this man? I'm ready for love. I love you. What's happening? Why are your hands so cold?
I'm sorry, Kim. I wasn't strong enough.
Kim! Please, let me explain.
When I say Kim, leave! I want everything outside my office!
Please check my endings.
Maybe I'm scared.
I didn't wish it to happen.
I love you. I'm sorry I shouted at you. I'm sorry I made you leave. I'm so sorry.
Kim, just don't be sad. I don't want you to be sad. I'm not hard enough to fall in love with. So please, please, make sure to love again. Nobody wants this to happen. Don't isolate yourself from others.
But I thought you were the one! You are the one I wish for, Jamie! I love you so much! That it brings me so much pain!
How are you? It's been 3 months since you left me. I miss you. I thought you were the one for me to love. But still, thank you. Thank you for showing me how to love and be loved. Thank you for making me feel loved and showing me that it's never too late for me. It is really true that God gave me you. You will always be my first love.
make.